City, welcome back. My guest tonight is Lieutenant Sarah Kokoski, spokeswoman for the NCPD. Hi there, welcome to the show.
Hello, Ziggy. Thanks for having me.
I hope you made it to the studio without any issues. No carjackings or drive-bys along the way?
No. Fortunately, the streets of Night City are getting safer every day. We've seen recorded homicides drop from 7,103 a year ago to just...
Hold on. The streets are safe, you say, but what about the highways?
I'm sorry?
You heard about the shooting off a Route 1 exit, I trust. Half an hour before any response team arrived on the scene. Over 700 rounds fired in that time. What happened? Where are the gunmen now?
Well, the NCPD is responsible for the safety and security of all citizens within city limits.
Sarah, sweetheart, feed us some NCPD script. Be honest with our viewers. When will they finally be safe? When will they no longer need to carry a concealed weapon for a trip to the mall or to take their kids to play ball in the park?
The NCPD is doing everything it can.
Look at that cop squirm.
Bye. Introducing Eloise Decan, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gonk broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC. Specifically, what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Let's go. бы мы тебя не нашли.
What was that?
Чё?
Come out! Only wanna talk! Номер!
Да я тебя с потрохами сожру!
Потому что нельзя подставляться!
Cheating!
Who would have thought?
Of course we are not. Without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
Hey, where'd you come from?
It was just downstairs. You want to talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
You're lying.
It's your right not to believe me. You also have the right to a discount.
Discount? What do you mean?
Special prices for special customers, like you. In exchange
for... Forgetting what I saw in the basement?
Yes. Well put. Well said.
Sure, deal. Basement's already forgotten.
Perfect. Glad to agree. Please, let me know if you need anything.
Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Gig closed.
Thank you.
Hey, I don't think I know you.
I'm Claire. Might not remember me. Bartender at the afterlife?
Uh-oh. Forgot to close my tab?
Bar has a buzz about you lately. As the merc who's reliable, gets things done. And since I need help...
Okay.
Need a driver for street races. Drop by my auto shop, I'll tell you more.
Your garage, where is it?
In Arroyo, on Valley. Lovely spot, you can't miss it.
All right, I'll try not to.
If I'm not there when you arrive, just hang. I'll show up after my shift at the after.
Okay, see you, Claire.
Bet you didn't expect to see me here.
So what now?
Till next time, then, V. Corporate gods willing.
While you're at it, gotta get someone out of the tiger claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deeds attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Thank you. Jesus.
Yeah, I know what I did.
Cal, move!
Yeehaw.
All brand new, fresh off the assembly line. Lucked right in yesterday's convoy.
Block higher, fuck's sake.
Solved. I'm crazy now.
right, I'm fucking nice.
You don't want to see me not be nice.
Yeah, we'll see.
Bro.
Yup. That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Man, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'm right behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we run into trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for. Right. No need to thank me.
Let's put this whole thing to rest.
Sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out?
Masadu. He knew he'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Just like him to do that. First he lands me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. If I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
It'd be better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Well, Rose secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more. Like, more discretion. Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Get closed.
Thank you.
his badge. He needs help with his investigation. Guy's known for operating in the gray zone. No scruples about working with mercs. Attach more deeds for you.
implants, wires, dynamics. But we still gotta take a shit, don't we?
Shut the fuck up.
Thank you. Yeah?
Aaron, it's V. I've got the scrolls.
Oh, V! Thought you were another one of those Serenity Bible whack jobs. Come in.
So, hit any snags along the way?
Nope. Might as well have been a ghost.
You do a quiet job, huh? Don't show off. I admire that. All right, now hand over those scrolls already. Chopity chop chop, huh?
These scrolls are for some kind of investigation, right?
Mm-hmm. Real big stink, mind you. But thanks to your help, I can give it a push.
Here, take them.
Great work. I'll spread the word you do solid merc work. Coming from Aaron McCarlson, that'll go far.
I'm sure it will. Take care.
Always pays to be on good terms with badges, right? Gig's closed, Eddie's on their way.
Who would have thought?
inside.
I told you, dog. Afterlife's all about...
How's things?
Go in.
Claire, right?
You come to talk about my offer?
Yeah, let's talk street racing.
Sure, but not here. It's mayhem. I'll be at my garage after my shift. Swing by?
No, talk there. Have a good one.
Jeff, hang on just a little longer, Choom. Ripper's on the way.
Why aren't we at the hospital? Might not come after us here.
Fuck! Say something, Shep. Anything!
What do you mean you're not coming? Coming, dog. You'll be here in 5 minutes, flat or... Fuck!
Business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet. Interested?
You ought to run this by a fixer first.
Fuck the middleman. They're cash drained.
Attitude like that won't get you far in this line of work.
I don't need a consultant. I need a transporter. Will you do it or not?
I'm listening.
It's simple. You go to the Kabuki waterfront, collect the package, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver it. Very straightforward.
Yeah, everything except my pay.
Don't worry, there's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good, I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, "No future." Once you locate it, collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Till then, I guess.
Get you anything?
Choom and I earned a spot on the menu here.
A chulo bowl with a bun? Yeah, I'm sorry to hear.
Remember his drink? The recipe?
Vodka on the rocks, lime juice, and ginger beer.
And a splash of love.
That's right. And the drink's name.
Jackie Wells.
Right. Well, the first Jackie Wells is on me.
How's the afterlife? Working here, I mean.
No real complaints. Fights are rare, and when they do happen, they're over quick.
killer clientele. Am I right?
Your words, not mine.
We'll definitely go for a drink.
Tough day?
I don't like any other.
So, what'll it be?
Need a fixer. Got something that can't wait.
Let him in. Not here, not there. Who are you?
Name's V.
And what is it you want, V?
All these years, and it's really her. Fucking rogue, just kicking it back on a couch in the afterlife. Don't mess with her, she's got MRI. See right through you. Give her the truth.
The girl. What was her gripe?
Why didn't you ask her? Might still be around, sniveling in a corner.
Need your services. Gotta track a guy down.
Mm-hmm.
Anders Hellman. Hotshot engineer. Worked for Arasaka.
Millisec. Anders Hellman. Pinpoint him for me?
Thanks.
Jump in too soon. First, my help's got a price. Second and third, Dexter Deshawn, Jackie Wells, T-Bug. Multiple bells ringing, V. Left a lot of bodies behind. Death walks in your wake. Chalk that up to bad luck?
There's the bitch I know. Ask her about Sokka Tower. How they shot me up right in front of her.
Wanna go through Obits? Really? Fine. Johnny Silverhand. Zeroed inside our Sokka Tower. Before your very eyes. Got more if you want. Or we could just talk.
Got balls on you, boy. Don't like that on everybody, but they seem to suit you. Anyways, feelings be damned, I've always said. This is pure biz. You need my help, so get those eddies ready.
And if I don't have the scratch, it's fuck off and have a nice day?
No, more like come back when you do. Them's the breaks.
Mm-hmm. Then see ya. Soon.
You know where to find me.
Thank you.
Yes?
Handled your little debt problem.
Thank you.
Why'd you borrow in the first place?
No money. I did not borrow. I only asked him. You know what the asshole do? He make me pay for wasting a time.
You didn't call the NCPD.
I called. They tell me to tell him... Wait, what they say? Oh, to tell him, stop, you're breaking the law.
Mm-hmm. And the Tigers? This is their turf.
To do what? To take debt from Blake? It is even worse.
You pay him?
What do you think? Of course I pay. What else can I do? Problem was, I could not pay at all. It grew and grew!
How'd you even get in touch with Blake?
My friend recommend him. Then I learned he have debt with him too. This bastard know how to get into man's head. Did it many times already.
Well, don't gotta worry about him anymore.
Yes. Thank you.
Figured you'd show a little more appreciation than thank you.
I already pay Fixer.
I know.
Now you, I owe?
I think I've earned a discount.
You know how much time? My sweat to this all! Leeches! All of you, leeches! Okay. I give discount. 10% what you get.
Need to buy some meds.
Yes, yes.
Thank you. guess.
Shit. He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
Wait, what? Asshole hung up.
Yo creo que es necesario.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
So who is this guy?
He'll tell you his story. Hariyoshi?
In Japan, brain sergeant, top of all. Good instinct. One day, Tiger Crow boss needs surgery. But both die on table. Tiger Crows were very angry. I hide in boat. Swim to America. Here, Dennis saved me. But there is secret. I killed Tiger Crow boss on purpose. World best surgeon make no mistake.
Early warning about the Tigers would have been nice.
I had a hunch you'd manage this just fine. Given that you're here now, I see I was right.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know, here.
May this blade serve you well.
What's your name again?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Where are you from exactly?
Brain Sergeant, World Best. Good instinct.
Thank you.
Hey, quick gig. Maelstrom kleptomalorian van. They're holding it in one of their hideouts. Address I attached. Go there and nab the shard from that van. Other words, you're clepping from the cleppers. Need more info? Scan the attachment.
Thank you.
Thanks for the shard. Sure it'll come in handy. Gig closed. Stubborn Gonk first, he's as good as dead. Max is a media and a good friend of mine. Need you to bring him to me. If he puts up a fight, you're cleared to use force. Like I said, he's stubborn. Deets attached.
Veterans and change
here. All yours.
That's some good news.
Just as usual, I am. Corpo, tell me, or I shoot.
Max, drop that iron. Let's talk.
No, you assholes won't take me alive. You a corpo? Tell me, or I shoot.
Not a fucking suit. Name's V. Regina sent me.
Regina? Tell her she can get fucked.
That loaded. Why the suicide threats, huh?
Thought you were a corpo, sent to silence me.
So you would have died anyway.
But on my own terms. Bastards control everything. But me, I get to decide when I go. I do. Tell Regina that too. Not gonna break, not like her.
Heard your interview on the way up.
Started broadcasting the moment you showed up on the feed. It wasn't finished, not like I wanted it, but at least people got the truth.
There's a death warrant out for you, but you probably already knew that.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I could give a shit too, but Regina wants to help you out.
Help me out? She's the one who needs help. She was the best media I knew. Shit, she was my mentor. And now? Sold right out. But I won't be bought. Not me.
Regina was your mentor?
Not just mine. She was the best war reporter in Night City.
But then she turned fixer.
Yeah, like I said, sold out. Things used to be different. The media's word fucking meant something. We tracked those sons of bitches every dirty move. And now, you can prove Halt's in Arasaka's pocket, and nobody gives a flying turd fuck.
So why do that veteran piece? We're all so fresh out of fucks to give.
So that people start asking questions, start wondering. Just like... like you, now. Maybe that little grain of discomfort will grow into dissent. Who knows? Figure it's worth a try.
Come on, let's go. You go the way of the gonk here, won't change a thing.
Running won't change anything either. I'll manage without your help.
This all out of spite for Regina? You got something to prove to her?
You don't know Jack.
Okay, you're starting to bore me. Let's go.
I'm not going anywhere.
Then I'll make you.
Good luck.
You got an itch for the truth, don't you? If you want to know who Regina is now, what she really fights for, just go and see her. At the very least, it'd mean a lot to her. Max?
I'll talk to her, but that's it.
That's all I ask.
Okay, just gotta download a few things.
Do what you gotta do.
Chauffeur, what's next? Champagne? Black market synth cigars?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Take care, Max.
Yeah, you too.
Thanks for the help. Glad you got through to that stubborn mule. Looks like I'm up to bat with him now. Gig closed.
Thank you.
Hey, Rogue. Got the scratch. Got the cred for the helmet job.
Fine. Anders Hellman, flick me the deeds. Two, please. Make some room. Sit down.
Hope you found him.
Don't see that often. Determination like yours. Must really need this guy.
Matter of life and death.
Haven't heard that for a while either. Bottle stays. Go ahead. Enjoy.
To your health.
To yours, kid. Gonna need it. Thanks, Nix.
Queen of the afterlife. Who would've thunk?
Got a shard for you. Intel. Interesting stuff.
Think she'll help?
The rogue I remember was one cold-ass bitch. But she usually went with her gut. Something tells me she thinks you'll check out.
Let's see what you got.
Your Hellman's not on any payroll, not officially anyway. But he does pop up in GNT's confidential stacks. It's a Kang Tao subsidiary, Chinese Corp. Kang Tao's been using them as a fig leaf for years, their mask for more sensitive operations. All that clear?
Probably keeping him hidden from Arasaka. Must have worked on a top secret project.
Mm-hmm. Hidden from Arasaka or any other megacorp that wants what he knows. Decrypted map of upcoming Kang Tao convoy routes.
Think Hellman might be in one of them? Thing is, which one?
Take a look at the specs on this one. A lone AV, no ground support, no linked cargo manifests either.
Weird.
Sure, Kang Tao sometimes transports stuff unregistered if they want to push it under the table, but catch the load on this AV. Already approved in the system, but too low. So definitely no cargo on board.
Huh.
But there's a passenger list. Kang Tao security detail plus one VIP. Transfer from Chan T.
Our boy Hellman.
That was the good news.
There it is.
Data's all confidential. You just snap your fingers and it falls in your lap.
I know where to look, and I know whose head to put in a vice. Also, hate wasting time, especially answering stupid questions.
So what's the bad news?
Bad news is the extraction site. Look, Night City airspace. All this.
Mm-hmm. No way to jack the transport without the NCPD picking up on it.
And here, we're too close to Kang Tao. We even give that AV a dirty look, their backup hustle will be on us. But, right here's Jackson Plains. Narrow corridor, just outside the city, and just out of Kang Tao's reach.
Guess it's your lucky day.
The dead zone. I'll grab him there.
Gonna need a native to the area. Someone who'll set up the op, cobble together the gear.
Even tracking that AV will be a bitch. Familiar with the type. Saw legacy models flying around during the war. They're mammoth, but they're quick. Plus they pack next-gen defenses. Can't take pot shots at it. Not even with serious firepower. Just won't work.
It's not about firepower. There are ways, and people who know them, or who can at least improvise on a theme.
So a native. Know any hick mercs?
Just one. Pan Am Palmer. She can't count on her clan anymore, but she's a true nomad. She knows those lands. And she will help you. Won't have a choice.
Won't have a choice? Does not sound enticing. Not for her, not for me.
Enticing comes at a price you can't possibly afford.
Can't possibly afford to blow this chance at nabbing Hellman.
Your operation, your call.
Got a bad feeling, V.
Strange. I thought nomads gave the city and city folk a wide berth.
Varies by clan, by the connections they have, the depth of shit they're in. But you're right. Aldecaldos are rarely willing to do biz with the city.
Pan Am's got a different take?
Yep, on everything, it seems.
Why's Pan Am gotta help me? I sense a catch. Pretty big one.
Occasionally, Pan Am moves merch for me. Last job? Well, wasn't a good day for her.
She run into a hitch?
Complete bust, actually. Lost the goods and her ride. Pan Am will do anything to get the load back. Means her dignity. I know her.
Okay. Guess I can try to help her. But if we don't know where to look, I mean...
We do. I do.
You know, but wouldn't tell Pan Am. Aim to play cat and mouse with me too?
My aim is to know an opportunity when I see one, and then to seize it. Say I told her everything. What do you think she'd have done? Grabbed her iron and gone on the warpath, that's what. Not hard to see how that could end it. And there's nothing I hate more than losing good people to plain stupidity.
Huh. I'm her only chance, and she's my only chance. Two pawns on Rogue's board.
You're quick. For a pawn.
No, V.
Fine. Let me hear what you know.
Rocky Ridge, ghost town just outside Night City. Pan Am knows where. You'll go there, get the merch back, wheels too. Naturally, you'll call her first. Sending you her deets.
Finally.
All clear.
Let's
thanks.
Get out of here.
Good luck.
Got your number from Rogue. Name's V.
Great. Where's that old walrus want to kick me now?
This thing between you and Rogue, couldn't care less. Got a job for you.
Good. But I'm overextended at the moment.
With the merch and your car? Getting them back? I can help with that.
The rail freight yard on Bonita Street. The one hugging the city line. We'll meet there.
See ya.
Sure, yeah, whatever. Anything but
interesting.
Yes.
Okay. I know you're
got a lot of iron here.
I have a bad experience some years ago. I want insurance.
Now I'm curious.
One of my clients, he lose his mind right here in this chair. He howl like an animal, expose his blades. He charge me. Then I have no gun, only a scalpel. I try to defend myself, but I lose one eye, four fingers, and a kidney. Still, I survive it, as you see. I promise to myself every day I will not be unprepared again.
This patient of yours, cyberpsycho, you think?
I do not know. For me, cyberpsychosis is an empty word. A label we give to people who are bad, evil, from cyberware or not.
Looking to upgrade my chrome.
Okay, you sit, be comfy, and we will start.
Hey, V! You hear me?
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shoot, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense. I didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, run low on heads. Gotta bring in the clients. Attract them and shit.
Could try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
V, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Listen to that guy. How'd you rate his chops?
To my untrained ear, sounds all right, I guess. I mean, it's easy listening at least.
Know why? Technique's second rate. But the feeling? That's what counts. Guy's hurt, got something he can't take. And it shows. Could stand a little more stage presence. Fingering's all wrong, loses the tempo more than he keeps it, but not bad.
You really know how to give a guy a compliment. Is that how you got your start? Street busker with big dreams?
Don't make me laugh. No time for playing my way to the top. Was too busy shaking the world awake.
Being at the top can be worth it. You want to shake the world, you know. Well, world's got to feel you first.
And you pay for it. You spend your lyrics laying waste to the big record corps. Who's going to sign you then? But give up your ideals, and no amount of Eddies can buy them back.
All right, princess. At least you played some gigs. Saw those memories of yours.
True. Played where we could. Parks, old factories, underground clubs. Had an audience from the start. Some recorded our stuff, didn't even know who we were.
Ooh, mean to say I could get my hands on some old samurai bootlegs? I'ma find those tapes. I'ma shriek like a little fangirl anytime you open your mouth. Happy?
Just you fucking try.
But jokes aside, you think those tapes still exist? After all these years?
You know, Rainbow Cadenza's not far from here. Club we played till the band fell apart. Great spot. Place for people with their heads on straight. Maybe they'll know something.
Johnny, pretty sure they turned your great spot into a slurp shop.
Mindless fucking consumerism wins the day again.
Point for the other team, huh?
Huh. This is why you don't bring back fallen warriors. Sooner or later, they're gonna see everything they fought for is turned to shit.
Rainbow Cadenza mean anything to you?
Oh no, another one. Aren't you too young for this?
What now?
Every day, some sad grandpa in his old leather comes in here, asks where is his old rainbow club. And I'm like a broken record. Tell all of them the corp brought them out 20 years ago. I should put up a sign.
Know anything about any bootlegs from the Rainbow Cadenza days? Like, say, I don't know, samurai stuff?
Try ours today.
Samurai. Oh, that ugly red face on black? Yeah, even I know that one. Old guy comes by here sometimes wearing their shirt. Spends the whole time yakking with his psychofan friends.
Wouldn't happen to know where I could find him.
You can find him living back in the 2020s. But besides that, he's out there at the market.
Meaning he does his shopping there?
I mean, you can do yours at his spot, assuming you'd even want to. He sells ancient dusty tapes of ancient dusty indie bands. No one's heard of a single one of them.
Preen, thanks. Been in Night City long now?
Long enough to know I should not answer seemingly harmless questions. Eat, pay, and be on your way.
Hey, I'm looking for some good tunes. Got any laser pop? Something from us cracks?
Don't sell no scop here! You either want good music or rainbow bright shite.
Chill, Choom. It was just a joke.
Laser pop. Fucking laser pop. Here, at my stand.
I heard I can get some decent tunes here.
What you mean by decent? We got Cartesian Do List, Urdine stuff, Tainted Overlord.
Any samurai?
Kid, you even gotta ask? Never Fade Away, Dancing with My Axe, Chipping In, you name it, we got it. Silverhand was the one true messiah of rock. I'd hand them records out like candy if I could. But a guy's gotta eat.
I see I found Silverhand's biggest fan.
And proud of it. Today's bitty box rockers can't even touch him. Silverhand had something they couldn't even dream of.
A Silverhand?
He had that fire, kid. Fire! Guy shook the foundations of the corporal world. He died for his ideals.
Doesn't matter, he was also kind of a terrorist.
Blaze way down the rebel path.
I'm looking for the real deal. Like, say, bootlegs from Samurai's first gigs.
Fuck. First, you have got no idea what you're asking for. Not if you're so chilled about it. Don't know how you found out about them bootlegs, but forget it. Not gonna give them to the first gonk off the street.
Hey, I ain't a poser. I know everything there is to know about Silverhand.
Go on. Impress me.
Know what he told Carrie the last time they met? Fuck this band. Not your crowd. Not your noise. Do your own thing.
Yeah, sure. I could think up a million conversations they had. There were no witnesses.
I used to come here back when it was still Rainbow Cadenza. Bootleg sure would make a nice souvenir of the good old days.
Cut the scop. You're too young to remember the first samurai gigs. Weren't even a twinkle in your daddy's karoshis.
Hey, appearances can be deceiving. How do you know this pretty face ain't an implant?
All right, punk. Prove it. How'd Samurai's third ever gig end?
Hey, Johnny, get your digital ass out here. Feed me my lines.
How about this? Fuck you, V ain't your stupid sidekick.
Well, can't wait all day.
Fucking hell, Johnny. Why sabotage? Why now?
Because it's funny. Because I'm bored. Maybe I don't like the cut of your conformist jib.
You always freeze up like this?
Played our third gig at Cadenza. Little fire broke out. Some drunk gonks tried to put it out with beer. Denny's fro got singed. Wore a wig for a few weeks. Never did get herself any tech hair.
Let me think. There was a fire. Remember those gonks who tried putting it out with beer?
I almost forgot. Heard Johnny started it, actually. Tossed a cig that was still glowing.
Bullshit. That cig was Carrie's, no doubt. But hey, any trouble's Johnny's fault.
Still don't believe you were there. But what the hell? Only a real fan could know something like that. Hey, anyways, gotta educate the youth. Maybe you'll find something special under the table. Go on, have at it.
Much appreciated.
Take it.
Spread the good Silver Hand word. Death to corpos.
You know, they say time is the best teacher. Used to think that was true. But look at that guy, 60 at least, but still living in 2020.
Guy's your biggest fan. You not happy to meet him?
Blusaka Tower to smithereens, and it's still standing there, just the same. Don't want people getting stuck in a rut, stuck in the past. Want them to change, them and the world.
It's been 60 years. Something must have changed.
Know what changed? The damn facade. Fresh interface plugs, new high fructose scop syrup and fun fruity flavors. A new face of Arasaka, same old shit, different packaging.
Something's changing. Maybe we can't see it, but this change all the same.
Sure. Now almost nobody remembers when a person wasn't just a meat bag full of secondhand implants.
Rescue Lauren Costigan, wife of Bradley Costigan, my client. She is being held captive by the Tiger Claws. If you wish to know more, read the attachment.
Warriors! You coward! You don't deserve to live. Come out! Let's hold this like warriors! Coward. Deserve to live. God damn it!
Want something?
I'm getting you out of here.
What?
Your husband hired me. I'll make sure you're safe.
Stupid, fucking worthless piece of shit!
Come on now, we need to go. Head down. Right. No need to thank me. Hey there. Is there someone who can help you?
My mom?
Tell her to lay low somewhere. They'll be looking for your family and friends. You understand?
Yeah. What about Brad?
Just focus on yourself right now. Hey, see that car? It'll take you someplace safe.
Thank you.
Look out for yourself.
Lauren is secure. I'm informing Bradley now. Thank you for your help. Contract closed.
Psychosis. My client's in danger. You need to get him out of it. Would really appreciate your help on this. Deets attached.
you. Not a doc, by chance, are you?
Regina sent me.
Of course. Always has her finger on the pulse.
So, the girl.
Dead. I know. We're synced on the same net. You had no choice. Don't sweat it.
Hal Kantos, where is he?
Not sure. Probably downstairs somewhere. Told him to hide.
The hell happened here?
Hal was supposed to crack a BD for us? And he did. At least he said so. But it all went sideways. And Annie dove into it. Never heard her scream like that before. She snapped. Well, you can guess the rest.
Hal, you alive?
Shh, not so loud. That psycho, you deal with her?
Sure did. You can come out now.
Finally. Yeah, I got suffocating there.
You know when you open your eyes in the morning and think, this is gonna be a shitty day? That nothing will go the way it should? Well, this was one of those days. Wished I just stayed in bed.
Why'd that girl blow a fuse?
Why do people get cyberpsychosis? Who the fuck knows? Nobody's too keen on finding out.
The other girl, the one upstairs. She's alive, but she's in a bad way, bleeding. Think you can put her back together?
I can't, but Regina will send someone around. It'll all be okay.
Well, that's my job done then. Till next time.
Next time? I fucking hope not.
Nicely done. Hal's very happy. Talks about you nonstop. Only good things, of course. And remember, V, word gets around. Closing the gate. vanilla text after one of my guys. He's badly wounded and holed up in an apartment in Kabuki. I'd get him out myself, but the corp cordoned off the whole area. Help him out, all right? Brief attached.
You hear Tony's crypt up?
Fuck out of here.
Hey. Yo, fuck you want.
Let's try that again. Nicely. Before this turns unpleasant.
Bro, you hearing this motherfucker?
What you want? Spill.
No way in past the Militech beef necks.
Might know. Might not.
100 eddies, big boy.
Why you playing? Don't recognize a brother when he's in front of you? Millipig's on one corner, you on the other trying to get flush from me?
Hey, how are we supposed to know you a brother about here?
Yo, just say the word and we with you, bro.
So talk, how do I get me inside?
Aight, chill.
Around the corner, there's a vending machine. Kids always boots themselves up to them pipes. Aim but a hop from there to the fire escape. Play safe, bro.
And don't break your legs.
Oh!
Copy that. Standing by.
Me.
Huffer. In the back.
Got it.
In the back. Holy fire!
All okay?
What I'm talking about. Thanks.
You Tiny Mike?
One and only. Now, we done exchange pleasantries?
Don't look too good. Can you even walk?
Shit. After that, Huff, could run a 100-yard dash on bloody stumps, hurdles included. Listen, I know a way out, but you're dealing with those corpo fucks.
You're preaching to the choir. That's why I'm here.
So we're doing this? You ready?
No time to waste. Let's go.
Hold up.
Okay, we just got word from Reggie. Got a ride out of here, parked outside, waiting for us.
Shh. Outside.
Listen, got some doors on the left leading to this Chinese joint. I'm 80% sure I can get them open. And if I do, it's just a few steps till we're in fresh, open air.
What does 80% even mean? You sure or not? That's all I want to know.
80 means I'm not 100. But hey, 80's a big number, right?
Let's keep moving. I'll decide on the way.
Okay.
Oh, Zhang still has me in her system.
Okay, let's Delta. You gonna manage on your own?
Of course, we're home free now.
Never seen Militech so hot and bothered. Must have stolen something important.
Let's just say they don't like to be reminded of their own fuck-ups.
Didn't answer my question.
Look, the less people know what I clept, the more eddies it'll be worth. You're a merc. You know the biz.
You mentioned Zhang back there. Someone I should know about?
Zhang? I helped her set up this joint before I dropped off the radar. Spring rolls weren't really my life's calling, you know?
Why'd she keep your biosig in her system?
Probably saving it for a rainy day, when her man's away.
Well, that's my cue. Guess I better get going.
Hey, one more thing. Don't even know who I should thank for saving my ass. What do they call you?
V.
V? Just V? Why not? Catch you around, V.
Take care, Tiny Mike.
Just got word from Tiny M. Thanks for your help. I do like working with pros. Contract closed.